An accused serial rapist was in court today where he pled not guilty to his latest round of charges.
All right, so will enter pleas of not guilty to the 5 counts under this case number.
Timothy Bachicha is already accused of kidnapping and raping a woman last October. Now prosecutors allege Bachicha did the same thing to another woman last September. This new case was filed after prosecutors say multiple women came forward accusing Bachicha of the same thing. Today, Judge Alyssa Hart ordered Bachicha to be held until trial.